Maybe you have a peck of peppers or a bushel of beans or a collection of cucumbers, whatever summer produce you have left. Gina Ferwerda has a recipe to make the most of it.
So our family loves garlic buttery noodles. So when it's this time of year, I like to take all of the zucchini, the yellow summer squash, maybe some tomatoes, anything that's fresh. I throw it all in a buttery vegetable pasta. So let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna take a skillet with just a couple tablespoons of some oil. Over medium heat, we are going to add the zucchini, the summer squash, and we're just gonna throw that in. Medium heat, maybe 4 to 5 minutes. We're just wanting to get that nice and softened. We're also gonna add just a little bit of some minced garlic. As the vegetables are starting to soften, I add a little bit of my roasted and toasted onion seasoning. Don't have that? It's okay, use your favorite house seasoning, salt, pepper, granulated garlic, granulated onion. As our vegetables are softening, we have a large pot of salted boiling water, and we're now gonna add some pasta in here. I use angel hair, especially for a summer pasta, and with these fresh veggies, I don't want anything too heavy. So I do a pound of angel hair pasta. And at the same time with the pasta, I'm gonna add in some green beans. So I have a couple different varieties of these waxy green beans. They're all gonna go in the pot with the pasta, and they're gonna go about 4 to 5 minutes. Okay, so it's been 5 minutes. My angel hair pasta, my green beans are done. I'm gonna go ahead and drain those and reserve a little bit of the pasta water. All right, so everything goes back into the pot once it's drained. We have reserved that pasta water here. Let's go ahead and add back in all of our softened vegetables here. Oh my goodness, these smell so good. That garlic smell. Now we're gonna take a half a cup of butter and we're gonna throw that in. We're gonna let that melt. And we're gonna take about a half a cup of just some shredded Parmesan. And we're gonna just let that melt. Of course, this is now off the heat. We're just gonna let all that melt together. And we're gonna now add our cherry tomatoes. You want your cherry tomatoes softened, go ahead and add them with your zucchini and your summer squash at the very beginning. I like the freshness of cherry tomatoes at the very end. I add little tiny mini mozzarella balls, and then we're gonna add some fresh herbs, and we are gonna plate that up. What I do is I let this come together, and then I decide if I need a little bit more, just to make it a little creamier, we're gonna add that starchy pasta water back in, just a little bit at a time. Let it come together, taste it, season it some more if you need some more salt, pepper, granulated garlic. Taste it, plate that up, add some fresh herbs, and I'll show you what it looks like. Together, my end of the summer pasta salad with all these beautiful veggies. Another great way to top this all off is just with a little squirt of some lemon juice just to brighten everything up. That is optional. So I hope you enjoy my summer veggie pasta. The recipe will be up on the website.